Manju plays many roles in my life. She is my best friend, my worst enemy, a second mother, my personal ATM, and my biggest cheerleader. Nothing makes me happier than seeing her on that stage at the moment. I've been looking forward to this day for so long, but to be honest, I've also been dreading it. It reminds me of the fact that she isn't coming home with me. But I hope you all get to know her as the years pass and see how great of a person she truly is. If there is one thing I've learned so far, is that God's timing is perfect. When things didn't go as planned or according to a preset timeline, Munj would remind me of always keeping faith and trusting in God and the plans he had for us. And here we are today, right on time. I am so happy. Manju, you are my heart, my soul sister. Tommy, a lot of people usually say now that they're gaining a brother, which for the record I am. But to be honest, I never felt like I lacked anything in life. I had everything I needed from Manju. But what I am gaining from you is someone who loves and supports me in everything that I do, who provides witty and sarcastic comments that make me laugh and reminds me to relax easy. I am leaving you with one of the most important individuals of my life. With the same love, support, forgiveness, selflessness. I pray nothing but a lifetime of happiness, blessings, and adventure for you guys. I love you.
on behalf of all the St. Thomas people, wish you all the best. Our prayers are always with you.
We've been burned once or twice. I say, ooh, come a little closer. I say, ooh, don't hide away your heart, no. And all we have is hope to bring us together tonight. It's gonna be alright. You know you can let it in, so let it in for you at night. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright.
Manju, welcome to the family. First of all, hanging out with you, I can tell you're so sweet, kind, and caring, and you're a perfect match for my brother. A couple of times I came to Philadelphia, you've taken care of us. You go out of your way to make sure that we're okay and having a great time. You gave us some Philly cheesesteaks and showed us around town.